consideration is the grant reapplication for the Rural Transportation Program and the associated resolution. Mr. Fletcher.
Yes, sir. This is the annual renewal with the Department of Transportation for our 5311 system. Attached is a copy of the resolution that we need the chairman's signature on. The county, in 2018, the county had 32,715 trips through MIDS.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Okay. Thank you, Mr. Fletcher.